underestimate the effort that teachers and their helpers put out for the week. Now, Wendy is my sister, but she's also a coordinator with me to try to get Bible school together. And we're just two people. Two of us cannot do this just with us. It takes the help of the teachers and the helpers and all the volunteers to make a Bible school come together. So it's always good to know that you've got brothers and sisters in Christ that's willing to work with us to make this a success. Before we go to our next class, I have two special girls that's going to sing a song. So Michaela, if you and Michaela would come up.